Slow Hands by Niall Horan. So this song is in standard tuning and it starts like this. So on the G string, we're going to slide from fret 7 up to fret 9, back to 7, and then 5. Then we're going to hit 7 of the D, back to 5 of the G, slide up to 7, 8 of the B, and then 5 of the G. And then on the D string, we're going to do a little hammer and pull off, 5, 7, 5 on the D. So. And then repeat that. So for the first verse, we have C, A minor, C, A minor, F, G. Then we're going to go back into C, and then over the top of that, we have that little lick there. So on there, we're sliding on the G string from 7 up to 9, and then hitting the 8th of the high E string. And then we're going to play the A minor again. C, A minor, F, and on there we're going to play that little riff there. So, oh, that's over the F chord, so we've got the F, and that's over the top. So on there we're going to be on the D string, and we're going to slide from 5 up to 7, and then hit the 6th of the B. So, and then G again. So the chords are the same for the first half and the second half of that verse. The only difference is you've got the little licks in the second half. So that's C, A minor, C, A minor, F, G. And then repeat that, but you've got over the C chord and over the F chord. So for the first chorus, we've got F, and that's just the normal bar chord. But all I've done is I'm playing the C with that finger, and then I'm muting the top and the bottom strings with my thumb and with the fleshy part of this finger there. So that's a regular F, G, A minor, F, G, E minor, F, G, A minor, F, and then finish on that G. So one more time, chorus chords, F, G, A minor, F, G, E minor, F, G, A minor, F, G, and stop on that G, and there's a little pause. Then we're back into the little lick that we played at the beginning. So the second verse is the same chords as the first verse, but it's only half the length. So we've got C, A minor, C, A minor, F, G, and then we're back into the chorus, the second chorus. So the second chorus is the same as the first, so we have F, G, A minor, F, G, E minor, F, G, A minor, F, and then into the G and stop dead on that G, and there's a little break. Then we have a little bridge, and we've got F, G, E7, A minor, F, E7, and then back into the chorus. So I'll show you the versions of the chords I'm playing there. So for the F I'm playing, so that's on the D string, fret 3, 2 of the G, 1 of the B, and 1 of the E. Move that whole pattern up 2 frets, which is 5 of the D, 4 of the G, 3 of the B, 3 of the E. The E7 is 2 of the D, 4 of the G, 3 of the B, and 4 of the high E string. And then the A minor is 7 of the D, and then 5, 5, and 5. So those again. Then the second half of the bridge, although it's not technically a half, but it goes F, the same inversion that we just used, and then the E7, which is the same one that we just used there. And that's the edge of the bridge. So one more time, F, G, E7, A minor, F, E7. So then we have the final chorus, and the final chorus has the same chords as the other ones. But it's a double length chorus. And then the song finishes on the intro riff.